See, this is what fucking pisses me off. Stupid bitch.
Who saw that?
Alright, I just wanna just race. I ain't really got nothing cracking. Nothing like, you know, race objectives, like, do two of these races. I just want to just get out here and race real quick. Said something about one of the objectives says to do a 2-star drift zone and get a 4 multiplier, which I don't have a drift car at the moment, but you know, that's something I will do. It's just I haven't really gotten that point yet where I'm actually focused on doing any drifting, but I will do. Just right now, I'm not really in the mood for that. I'm not really trying to win. I just want to rack up some reputation points as of right now. I really don't care for winning at the moment. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, let me read the message. Let me hurry up and knock out whatever race is down here in this area and get over with. I'm in a race against the server. Shit. I could have hugged the inside a little more. I don't know why I didn't there. They brought them down here. Yeah, I almost forgot. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to. I had extra damage on the that's one of my abilities. No, let me go ahead and end it and just go from it. This was lackluster. there's a heat level 3 in the area. I kind of want to do that, but I don't know if I'm ready for that. We'll see what happens. You know, like I said, it wouldn't hurt to try, so yeah. It's so much harder when you're, you know, caught in the crowd. And Cleo and B are gonna be gone. No, Lola. It'd be Lola. Yeah. Okay. I'm thinking about somebody else. I'm confusing the other person with the Evo. That's what I'm thinking about. Sitting here going, that's already been Cleo. Get a level 3 down here. That'd be nice, which I probably can, but that would mean I have to tear through some cops. I don't know if you'd actually do it though. Which means I'm gonna have to hurry up and run to a gas station for repairs before I actually do it, because I think at that point, you know, they break out the vets. You know, those guys can be quite unforgiving. As you guys saw in the previous episode, how fast that dude got turned around. That's just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to the cops in this game. I don't even have the kill switch jammer. I just remember that shit. You're probably wondering what happened to my car. Well, yeah, that happened. Okay. Okay, that was not supposed to happen. I might get busted. What the hell are you guys doing? Like I said, it's always harder when you're around the bunch. I gotta find me a gas station at the end of this race. Wait a minute, what the fuck did I hit? That was so hard to cause my to come down to, like, what is that? 40%? 45%. Boys are in the picture now. Which, currently, I really don't care. I just gotta make sure I get to a service station. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm sitting here running and shit, but I'm still on heat level 1. Okay, that worked. So let me hurry up, get to that race, and call it a quiz. Now, I don't really care if I win or lose.
Looks like you lost them. I'm calling it off.
But, you know, like I said, I'm not really worried about winning. I just don't want to get busted.
Thank you.
You know, I remember that at the beginning, everybody just completely leaves me I'm so far in the back, man. And before I forgot, I think you gotta top like the top four to unlock the park. So if I can finish in fourth, I'm in good standings. Just don't crash out or get busted, that's all. And look at that dude in first.
See, this is what fucking pisses me off. Get a stupid bitch.
Who saw that?
That completely, like, knocked me off my course. Like, he just stood there. Well, there goes that part. Oh well. He didn't want to make the turn or nothing. He just wanted to just stand right in my way. That's just crazy. Oh man, and look. I got issues to deal with at the end of the race because I know there's going to be more coming. Oh, jeez. You know what? I run into the race if I don't get no cops on me, Chupu.
You can't hide from me.
Just crossed paths with that driver from before. Resuming pursuit. This time, I'm already pissed.
Okay, everyone, the coffee break is over. A previous runner is back for more.
A fucking tow truck. I don't care about anything else at this point. A fucking tow truck cost me a race. Oh, that pisses me off, man.
Let's see this maggot match up to my vehicle.
Laying out spikes down the road.
Be careful. I did that because they were coming in too hot. They were running in from behind.
All other units are busy, so step it up.
The driver's managed to break line of sight.
I want that driver found. No excuses.
I just said fuck it, do the race, because there's no reason for me to even try to even, you know, go anymore. Because that dude, he was so far back, he was looking to ram the fuck out of me. That's why I went ahead and just go ahead and let that race go, bro. Ain't even no point.
parts shop is offering you some upgrades. See what you think.
Lamborghini Countach 25th anniversary. Nice car, but the Countaches are just impractical. All the money I'm making, what car am I gonna buy? The BMW or the i80, yeah. I'm like that now, yeah.